So in this video we'll see the best dictionary for electrical engineers. So for that we have to go to Google Play Store and we have to just type electrical engineering dictionary. And this one is the best dictionary for electrical engineers. I have already installed this dictionary into my mobile. You just have to install it and let's open it. Here it is. So in this dictionary you will find all the meanings of all the terms related to electrical or electronics engineering and various other things. So let's type corona loss, power loss due to corona. So in this way we could find everything related to electrical engineering or electronics engineering, all the meanings of words and with brief explanation. So all electrical or electronics engineer could refer this particular dictionary for their educational purpose. So thanks for watching video. Oh,